Region 7. We have a two-way tie for fifth place at 18 points of Region 4 and Region 8. And in seventh place with 8 points, we have Region 6. And in eighth place with 7 points, Region 2.
Good job, Caitlin!